Now, what do you want?
I'm here to see Mr. A.
And who the hell are you?
I'm Mr. B. Mr. D couldn't make it. He's out with Mr. C.
You're early.
DeMarco's early.
Say what? You?
Mr. Clark, Miss Chapel, what are you doing here?
Hey, no need to be so formal, boys. We're not in school anymore.
2 seconds, you're gonna be one dead teacher. How's that for formal?
No, we work for DeMarco, buying and selling drugs. Reality, we're low-life scumbags, just like you.
What are you talking about?
Well, what better cover than a teacher and a secretary?
Administrative assistant.
All right, enough of the small talk. I got business with Mr. A. Where is he?
I'm right here. Clark?
Miss Doyle?
Around here, they call me Mr. A.
Mister?
I inherited the business from my late husband.
Well, I'm shocked.
What? That a woman can run a business?
No, that you were ever married. All right. Let's do it.
What exactly is she doing here?
She's my bitch. Well, my significant other. We've been slapping skins for quite some time now.
You say you work for DeMarco. Why should I believe you?
Why would I have his briefcase unless I was working for him?
That doesn't prove anything. You could have seen him down in the restaurant, dressed up like a waiter, created some kind of diversion while she snatched it from under the table.
That's a little far-fetched, don't you think?
Wait a minute. Think about it. You think he's capable of all that?
Hey. All right. Hey, what's the big idea?
You work out.
All right, knock it off.
I say we off him now. And then do what we want with their bodies.
Ooh, easy, Paco. Easy. So, you like getting high, Clark?
Who doesn't?
Then perhaps you'd like to sample the finest crank in town.
Sure. Load me up a spike. Let's get this party into gear.
Look, man, he's clean. No tracks.
I take mine in the ass. Got used to it as a kid. Shots.
You're starting to piss me off, man. Maybe you don't have enough holes in your head already.
Excuse me. Something seems to be riding up here.
What's going on there? Nothing I know rides up that high.
Here. Tie off.
Oh, you really should have someone look at that. It could be malignant.
Quit stalling. We don't want to be here all night.
Well, here's looking at you, kid.
False alarm. Some idiot put a gun in the microwave.